trying the video control going, fucking hell, I'm not holding. I'm like, what the hell? No, I'm getting a weird thing where I can't select shit anymore. I'm a fire stalker. Twisted fire stalker. So tell me, have you ever danced with the devil in the pale moonlight? That door's kind of I'm standing for a door on that damn thing. Abort, abort! Oh my god! Oh my god! Did you? Oh, that's fucked up, dude. Yeah, it's time to reboot. That was fucking brutal, though. That was brutal. Yeah, for respawn. I thought about that. I was like, I need to put a pin. See how this NVIDIA thing does on recording. I'm about to show one of my buddies at work. Our base. And our meat hall. Is it the second hand, the second option, or right click or whatever that does the throw? Okay. Oh. sword and the hammer are like the most OP thing ever. That's the only thing about this. Okay, so look. Charge your attack. Get ready to charge it. Like, okay, I watch. Almost. No, no, get ready. Try to hit me. Let's see what I did. I rushed at you like that. Okay, stop moving for a second. So, I'm running at you straight, and I just turn just a little bit, and I go just like this, and then I swing at you. So I'm just kind of dodging just a slight, I mean, I'm charging just a slight bit off of you to get past you, and then when I come by you, I just go, and I catch you when I swing. You see what I'm saying? Does it have a dodge or a parry or something? The javelin, does it have any defense? I mean, the spear. About 25 to 30 points. Like a quick flip. Yeah. Like if I run by you. Okay. And that's the charge, isn't it? So see if you can catch me. Use that. I'm gonna try to come. I'm gonna do my thing where I strafe right past you. Try to catch me. Ready? Okay. Here you go. Ready? Go. Almost. Okay. Got me that. So that's the thing. If I come running by, whack. If you can. With a hammer though, try this. Charge it up. There you go. Now I'm gonna try to run by you. Alright, so let's see. Now. Okay. Turn just a... Oh yeah. Turn just a little bit. Yeah, like when I come by, just be prepared. Don't swing directly at me, because remember, I'm coming off to your, it'll be your right-hand side, so. So kind of turn yourself. All right, ready? Go. All right, that's what you need to do. Because that's probably what they're doing, is they're going to go, and they're going to try to run by you. Now see, if they come on your right side, on your left side, you don't have to face them. But if I come on this side right here, you need to turn just a hair and catch my path. Okay? So that might work if you get people to charge you. Because I can come by you like this and catch you. See? That's why I like this. I like fighting the sword because it's fast. The sword and shield are fast because I can block that shield. And then I can just, you know, like swing around and boom, I got you. Like that. I got just really quick ins and outs. I got nothing else though. I'm just thinking. Shit, this is throwing me out. I just like slip by you and catch you. as soon as I do it, I come by and I go whoop, and I catch, and I come back and block. See if I try. Okay, that time I tried to come into your to your left side. I tried to come in on this side, and I couldn't do it because my arm is out here. Okay. Probably that fucking guy, 420, smoke weed every day at his shitty house down the road. See, I can catch you every time just about if I go this, if I just go to your, I'll try. Okay. Whoa, we gotta get that door. The fucking door up. Yeah. See, if I stay in my circle you like this, I'm gonna get you this way. I'll get you because I can just shift over real quick. Just shift. That low? Man, try sword and board, dude. Try sword and board. Oh, you just like sword and board is powerful. Like that's a really good combination. What if this guy knows you can talk in something other than... Yeah. No damage. Alright, here we go. Stung. That one stung. Okay. I don't want to keep collecting human flesh. Stop it. That damn spear. Thunder? Yeah. Dump him. Oh, that's not good. Can't do anything. What? Oh yeah, just wear them out. Yeah, no. Yeah, you can probably pull both right off pretty well. Damn it.